Since the dawn of time, man has turned his eyes skyward and pondered the solitude of his existence, unaware that sinister, otherworldly beings walk among him.